Hello, dear learners. I'm Dr. Pallavi Gogoi of Krishnakanda Handik State Open University. Welcome to today's program. Today, I shall take up Unit 7 of General English Course, Semester 1, Block 1. The unit is entitled Kiki and Darwala, Wolf. And here we shall discuss the life and works of the poet. I shall start with a table of contents, where I shall be presenting the learning objectives, followed by the introduction, the life of Kiki and Darwala, and the literary works of Kiki and Darwala. This will be followed by a few questions to check your progress and the references. Learning objectives. After going through this unit, the learner will be able to gain an insight into the life of the visionary poet Kiki and Darwala and also gain an insight into the literary works of the poet. First, I shall provide a brief introduction. Nature and its changing elements find a strong expression in the works of the well-known and widely read Indian poet Kiki and Darwala, or better known as Keki Nasirvanji Darwala. While reading his poems, one feels instantly drawn into the world of nature, enraptured in its mysterious elements and driven by its powerful forces, as also reflected in his works. In particular, his nature poetry leads the reader into the depths of the unknown wilderness and directs one's sensibility into probing the significant aspects and realities mirrored in his poetical landscapes. In the present unit, we shall gain a brief insight into the life and works of the poet. So let us quickly begin. First, I shall start with the life of Kiki and Darwala. Kiki and Darwala was born in the year 1937 to a Parsi family in Lahore. His family had moved to Burhanpur in Madhya Pradesh and then to Rampur well before the partition days. As a child, he had to change several schools and much of his childhood was spent in India, where he received his early education and also completed his higher studies. Darwala had completed his post-graduation in English Literature from Government College, Ludhiana. Prior to starting out as a poet and a writer, he had begun his career in the Indian Police Service in 1958. In addition to this, Darwala had also served as a special assistant to the Prime Minister on International Affairs and retired as the Cabinet Secretariat. Throughout his challenging career as a police officer, Darwala continued to pursue his interest in writing. Today, Darwala is one of the leading Indian English poets who had also received the Sahitya Academy Award in 1984 for his anthology of poems titled The Keeper of the Dead and also the Commonwealth Poetry Prize for Asia in the year 1987. Darwala was honored with the Padma Shri in 2014 and has held the post of President of the Poetry Society of India. Now coming quickly to the literary works of Kiki and Darwala. To his credit, Kiki and Darwala has written over 12 books that comprise both anthologies of poetry and short stories. His first poetical work to be published by the Writers' Workshop was titled Under Orion in the year 1970. This was shortly followed by his second anthology of poems titled Apparition in April in the year 1971, for which he had also won the Uttar Pradesh State Award in 1972. Some of his other notable works are In Morning Dew, Crossing of Rivers, Winter Poems, The Keeper of the Dead, Landscape, A Summer of Tigers, Night River Poems, The Scarecrow and the Ghost, A House in Ranikhet, and For Pepper and Christ. The anthologies of his short stories are titled Swords and Abysses and The Minister for Permanent Unrest and Other Stories. Here are a few questions to check your progress. Question number 1. How did Darwala begin his career before starting out as a poet? Question number 2. Name the work for which Darwala had received the Sahitya Academy Award. Question number 3. When was Darwala honored with the Padma Shri? Question number 4. Name the work for which Darwala had received the Uttar Pradesh State Award. And question number 5. Write a few lines on the life and works of Kiki and Darwala. Here are the references. You are to refer to the BA English Graduate Self-Learning Material, SLM, that is, of General English Block 1, Unit 7, Semester 1. Thank you, dear learners.